Dollar yen daily forecast, March 6, FXEmpire.com. The dollar yen, as you can see, went higher during the session initially on Thursday, but did run into a bit of resistance to pull back and give back about half the gains. The 120 level, of course, has been a magnet for price for some time, and it continues to be so, but we feel that this market's probably going to be fairly quiet, at least until we get the non-farm payroll numbers later today. Once we get those, then yes, it will move because this pair tends to react very strongly to that. In the meantime, though, we think that pullbacks offer buying opportunities, and if we do get a pullback after the announcement, then we think it just represents value in the dollar. The 118-ish area was very supportive last time, so we have a higher low. That's the epitome of an uptrend. If we can break out to the upside, we feel 122 gets targeted, then 125, and a longer-term buy and hold market continues as interest rate differentials continue to widen.